Children, we will now be doing our next worksheet on the topic opposites. This worksheet is from our application book A, worksheet 1.2B, page number 3 and 4. Look at the pictures and fill in the blanks with suitable opposites. Children, number one word is happy. The word that is already given to you is happy. That is printed black in color. I have written the answers all blue in color. So you will copy all that is blue in color and write the answers. On the right hand side, we need to write the answers, the suitable opposite word. So the first word, happy, sad. Look at the pictures. Word number two is empty. The opposite word of empty is full. Have a look at the pictures. A empty glass and a glass that is full of ice and water. Word number three, old. The opposite word for old is young. Old man and young boy. Have a look at the pictures. Word number four, fast. The opposite word of fast is slow. A horse always runs fast and a tortoise always moves slow. Have a look at the pictures. Word number five, hot. The opposite word of hot is cold. Have a look at the pictures. A cup of hot tea. And here, next picture, a glass of juice that is very cold, filled of ice. Our last word is word number six, heavy. The opposite word for heavy is light. Have a look at the pictures. See this boy, he's carrying so many books. So, it's heavy, yes. And the next picture, a pillow. Pillows are always soft and light in weight. Thank you very much, children, for completing all your work. And today, we have learned some more new opposite words. Yes? So the words are happy and sad, empty and full, old and young, fast and slow, hot and cold, heavy and light.